What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of The Order 1886. Ooh, what's over here? Alright, so at the end of the last episode, we just got split up from our partner. There was some falling debris that blocked our way. And we're kind of chasing after trying to get to somebody before they, I think there's like a bomb on the ship or something like that, but it's already kind of going down, you guys can see. Uh-oh. We got some baddies in here. I see you right there, playa.
What's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse.
Got a good shot on us, all right.
How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Do what you can, Marquis.
One there.
Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Another one coming through there. If you're moving while you shoot in this game, your accuracy just goes to crap. I hear more people coming. He's strong. Woo, he's dead. Holy crap, he took a lot of ammo.
Percival, there are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Can we switch to a shotgun?
I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and we'll sweep back towards you.
I don't know, man. Are we supposed to go down? I think we're going down. He said the stern of the ship? I'm not sure.
Oh, shit.
Well, we got a cutscene. We're going the right way.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Those guys are down. Here we go. Door at the end of the hallway. Ooh. Hello.
God.
Oh, shit. This guy has a backpack on.
There's no time, Percival.
Something.
We have to stop him. Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No.
What's in that backpack, bro?
The company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't.
Calm down.
We'll see to it. Sebastian! Friend. You don't have to do this.
Oh, shit! Did he have the bomb on him? I'm pretty sure he had the bomb on him. Gonna need some of that black water, son. Oh, shit, we're all the way down the ground, I think. We're on dirt. Dude. Chapter 6, In the Darkest Hour. 15th day of October. Crystal Palace, Hyde Park. Holy crap. Look at this, man. We're stuck in this burning blimp. Uh-oh. Somebody hears us. These kind people are... not.
Damn it.
Dude just burned alive. We don't have any weapons on us. Except
Christ.
For our dagger.
For God's sake, respond.
Izzy, I'm here.
Izzy, can you hear me?
Nope, she can't hear you. Now, where's our boy? We gotta go search for him in the wreckage. We gotta go save him, man. You'd probably be smart to get that guy out of here, honestly. I feel like staying in a burning building like this isn't the best idea. Not sure who that guy is. Not the guy we're looking for, I hope. Hope our boy's not dead. Shoot. Come on, baby.
Lucan, Sagramore, Elian. We got contact with Percival and Galahad.
Gotta find Percival, baby.
Everybody's night in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond.
Shit! I think that was him.
Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Find him!
Percival, please tell me you're alive, brother. Come on, put your back into it, baby. Why is his arm bloody like that? That's a weird wound to have, isn't it? Maybe not. So I'm guessing Blackwater doesn't work after you're already dead. The vilest stuff we keep around our neck that revives us. Damn, dude, that's heavy. That was a major character right there, Percival. It's not gonna be taken well.
Do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he?
Is this his, like, burial or something?
I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Pocket watch? Or is that like a picture thing? I think it's a pocket watch.
Grayson.
Shit, that scared me. That hand cupping up? Oh my gosh, that was awful.
This cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was.
but concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait. Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged. Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
As they do Percival, but he's not here. Which really sucks, man. Chapter 7. Wow, that was a quick chapter. We just covered an entire chapter in a cutscene, pretty much.
A knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet, it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion.
So since Percival died, they're bringing a new knight into the order.
From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. Do you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order? Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life.
Damn, imagine drinking that, knowing it's gonna make you kind of turn into like a Superman type deal.
By this communion,
you aren't really gonna get old, you're gonna be able to reheal yourself. That'd be pretty cool. But then you're never gonna be like a straight up human again.
Only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table.
So he keeps the same name. He's also Sir Percival.
And assume your rightful place at our table.
That's kind of sad. I guess it's more of a title than a name.
Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.